It's another exciting day for QOTD, the question of the day game show where you get to be on the air. Happy Thursday, everyone. It's almost the weekend. So that means it's time to announce the last question for this week so you can watch, vote, record, and win prizes. To record your answer, go to beontheair.com and click the big orange record button under our All Day Show, as you can see here. Every day we have a new question for you to answer, and you have until our big show tomorrow at 4 p.m. Eastern Time to record your answer for the chance to win up to 100 whole dollars. That's a lot of money, everybody. But before we get to today's QOTD, let's take a quick look at the other questions from this week so you know which other questions to answer to qualify for our big show. On Saturday, we asked, if you could choose an age to be forever, what would it be and why? Everyone has a time in their life they'd like to go back to, or skip ahead to, and stay in forever. When is yours? On Sunday, we asked, what bucket list item will you complete this year? In honor of the new year, we want to know what your big goals are for 2023. Get lofty. We believe in you. On Monday, we asked, if your friends heard you got arrested, what would they immediately assume it was for? Would it be an accident or a petty crime like jaywalking? Or maybe it would be something bigger, like fighting for human rights or public nudity. On Tuesday, we asked, if your pet was in charge, how would things be different? Would it be playtime all day? Would you have your pet's favorite treats for dinner? Or maybe your pet would set up a postman defense system. And finally, on Wednesday, we asked you to give your boss a performance review. How are they doing? How can they improve? Look, QOTD supports venting just as much as we support giving people their flowers. Now that the tables are turned, what notes do you have for your boss? And now, today's QOTD, which is, drumroll please, you have to defend yourself from a wild animal. What's the largest beast you could take? Jaws, Moby Dick, Cujo, the classic tale of man versus animal. But now that you're in the ring, which beast are you trying to take on? Me personally, I think I could take on like a deer or an otter or maybe a cow if I'm ready to get bruised up a little bit. But I think like the birds and the bobcats of the world, I know my limits and that's a little bit too much. What's your answer? Go to beontheair.com and click the orange record button to record your answer to today's question or any of the previous questions from this week. Record before 4 p.m. Eastern Time tomorrow and you could qualify for prizes on our big show. Viewers will vote for their favorite answers to this week's questions, and you could win up to $100. That's enough for some battle gear or some fighting training. Just saying. Want to play QOTD, but don't want to record just yet? No worries. Play the guess and bid game, and you could climb up the leaderboard like these players, just by sending stars to your favorite videos all day. When they win, you win. Finally, at 4 p.m. Eastern Time today, we have our daily recap show. We'll be going over some of our favorite answers to today's question and the leaders in the guess and bid game. Until then, from Consolidated Wonder and BeyondTheAir.com, this is JJ signing off. Be safe of any wild animals and see you on TV.